D2 Soccer BB taking on Westview. Second half, Westview on the throw, and it's Sofia Lopez kicks it over her shoulder for a 1-0 lead. Then it's Violette Renard for the Wolverines, who lobs it in over the keeper for the score as they go on to win the final 3-0 Westview.